Today I'll be upgrading my sniper's chain drive to RK racing chain. See what happens.
First, place the bike on its center stand. Remove the cover to access the front sprocket. Remove the front sprocket first and then slide off the chain. I was able to remove the chain without cutting it. I will keep this as backup. We need to clean this up first. Now we are ready to put in the new chain. Install the new chain starting from the rear sprocket, then make your way to the front sprocket. Then loop it around until the two ends meet. Now we can install the provided master link. It comes with an outer plate and a locking clip. Make sure the clip is oriented to the right direction. Then use pliers to lock the clip in place. Double check if it is installed correctly. I already have adjusted the chain tension to its specs. Make sure there's no binding. Looks good! Now it matches the gold brake calipers. By the way, you need a chain cutter to remove the excess links.
That's how I just upgraded my stock chain to RK gold laser chain. Cheers!
The side mirror boots are held by, guess what, gravity, so I installed O-rings to secure it. Cheers!